Naruto, every sage mode, ranked by strength. Number 6. Imperfect Toad Sage Mode. The first glimpse of the Sage Mode was given to the fans through Jiraiya's Imperfect Toad Sage Mode. To overcome pain, Jiraiya decided to tap into its power by summoning Fukasaku and Shima from Mount Myaboku. After accumulating enough natural chakra, Jiraiya could make use of Sage Mode. While Jiraiya's Sage Mode was quite powerful, it was still imperfect as he couldn't mix natural chakra with his own. This led to him gaining a few frog-like features and kept him from attaining the full power that Sage Mode had to offer. However, these features also helped combat to an extent, such as allowing him to jump higher and move with more flexibility. Number 5. Snake Sage Mode. Snake Sage Mode is a power that can be attained by visiting the Raichi Cave and training under the White Snake Sage. After being bitten by the sage, only a few can survive and gain control of the power of the Snake Sage Mode. Kabuto Yakushi was one such person, and he attained this power thanks to all the modifications he had made to his body. With Snake Sage Mode, Kabuto got tremendously stronger than before, and could even put up a fight against main Jekai Sharingan users like Sasuke and Itachi. His range of abilities was also quite diverse, however, much of that was down to him assimilating the power of the Orochimaru and the Sound Ninjas. Interestingly, Kabuto referred to himself as a dragon in this state. Number 4. Perfect Toad Sage Mode. Mastered first by Naruto, by training under Fukasaku at Mount Myaboku, the Perfect Toad Sage Mode sees the user unleash the full power of this ability as the perfect balance between the natural chakra and the chakra of the user is finally attained. After Naruto mastered this power, he became strong enough to obliterate one of the pains in just a single blow. His powers far surpass those of any other ninjas in the village, including the Hokage. Number 3. Hashirama Senju Sage Mode. Hashirama Senju was the first Hokage of Konohagakure and the strongest shinobi of his generation. Much of Hashirama's strength stemmed from Sage Mode, which was surprisingly unique to him. It is unknown which sage area his Sage Mode belongs to, but is theorized to be the Shikotsu Woods. Hashirama's Sage Mode gave him black markings all over his face, and could be entered within a matter of seconds. Once used, it augmented his powers to a drastic extent, as seen when he could fight off the Susanoo-clad Kurama with it, and defeat it in combat. Number 2. Tailed Beast Sage Mode. Tailed Beast Sage Mode is a power that Naruto displayed during the 4th Great Ninja War for the first time. After mastering Kurama's powers, Naruto could enter the Kurama Chakra Mode at will to increase his fighting prowess. However, to boost his powers further, he could now combine the powers of Sage Mode with that of Kurama Chakra Mode. Expectedly, this form made him tremendously powerful, and he became capable of fighting Obito, who was the Ten-Tails Jinchuriki, without too much trouble. Number 1. Six Paths Sage Mode. Known to be the strongest of all Sage Mode types, the Six Paths Sage Mode was given to Naruto by the Sage of Six Paths when the two met in the 4th Great Ninja War. After acquiring this power, Naruto could access a state so powerful that even Madara struggled to keep up with him in a fight. This power made use of the chakra of all the tailed beasts, and Naruto had access to their powers as well. Furthermore, Six Paths Sage Mode allowed Naruto to understand all things in the universe, and made him quick enough to react to light speed attacks with ease,